For Taylor Hall and Jordan Eberle, Oiler rookies and roommates, there are additional adjustments.
Here is our food. We don't have a whole lot right now.
All he loves is KD.
KD is a must. I think we've cooked like four times, so.
Forks place.
Some guy named Joey and some guy named Moxie.
Earl.
And a guy named Earl. They do all our cooking for us. We got our Oiler stockings, very nice gift.
My mom bought those for us.
And we're getting a Christmas tree here in the next couple days.
Which my mom's bringing up again. Yeah. That's Halsey's favorite team, the Rough Riders. Fireplace below the TV is pretty nice.
Why is it going right now?
It's electric. It always stays on.
That's normal?
Yeah. We've grown up pretty quickly. I mean, even getting food and groceries. I remember the first time we bought groceries, we went and bought probably $250 worth of groceries, and we hadn't even planned it. We went on a week road trip. We came back, everything was expired, and we just weren't used to that.
Forgot a bunch of stuff too.
Yeah, so.
Didn't buy milk or something.
Yeah, I mean, but we're kind of getting to lay the land down a little bit better now. This room's not used that much.
Yeah, I chucked my clothes in there, and next thing I know, they're all neat and folded in my closet, so.
This is the kids' room.
I got the small room because Zeb's is older, but I got the way better parking spot downstairs. So.
Yeah, he does. This is my bed that's probably been made once or twice. I don't know how many times throughout the year.
I don't have the walk-in bathroom like Ebbs does.
Pretty sure you just walked into it.
From your room. I've taken like one shower this whole year in the shower.
Just to clear that up, we shower at the rink.
Yeah. That's Ebbs' seat right there, and this is mine.
This is probably where we spend at least 80% of the day, just hanging out watching TV, playing Xbox or PS3. And...
Yeah, I play online all the time. I'm not gonna say my gamer tag, though. I love the Oilers, Taylor Hall, number 4.
No, it's not.
That's what it is.
It is not.
Yeah. Cogs.
Cogs, the game winner.
That's greasy, whatever.
Hey, that's how you score goals. You go to the net, put pucks on net. 3-2, overtime.